Gir.
How is it to be at the hairdresser's, Gir? Is that horrible?